I'm Evan Smith, and this is Solar 60. We're here at the Astrotech Space Operations Control Room, where Parker's Solar Probe is undergoing fault management testing. With me is Sanae Kubota, Parker's Solar Probe's fault management lead. Sanae, why do we perform fault management testing on the spacecraft?
Evan, I think you should have asked that question a long time ago. The reason Evan should know this answer is because he is in charge of the testing for the fault management system. He's the one who has made sure that all of our tests are set up to really put the spacecraft through its paces. Because Parker Solar Probe is going so close to the sun, the spacecraft needs to be able to fix itself within seconds if something goes wrong on board in order to keep the spacecraft safe. Fault management testing confirms that the spacecraft makes the correct autonomous decisions. Today we're performing a low battery state of charge fault management test. The problem that we're simulating today is that the battery is draining. We need to switch in new hardware, including a new control computer, and we need to do that quickly enough that we don't start pointing in the wrong direction or overheat any part of the spacecraft. While the spacecraft is working to fix the issue, all components that are not vital to keeping the spacecraft alive are powered off. Unfortunately, even though this is an important science collection time, this includes the instruments. So we also need to make sure that the instruments are powered back on as soon as possible after the reconfiguration is complete. This is the test that confirms that the spacecraft can figure this situation out and do the right thing.
Thanks, Sanae. And that's...
Wait, Evan, who's that on your shoulder?
Sanae, you know who's on my shoulder. This is Dalai Lama, our good luck charm and mascot. That's it from the control room at Astrotech. I'm Evan Smith, and this is Solar 60.